droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came. Cordova will want to see this.
I was promised some tremble.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it.
Reevaluate our setup.
All right, then. Buddy.
Intruder! Path, not today!
Continue the assault. Move in and attack.
What have we hit?
Where do you want to go, buddy?
We're Kobo bound! You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
What about you, Grease?
If you're implying that I came to Kobo a broken Ladero, you are way off, mister. I just needed a break from you all. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. We're off to a pretty good start here, buddy. Hey, Scuba. How's the water?
Ah, fine. I just wanted to thank you for lending me your tank. Plenty more space for plenty more fishes, though. Let's keep them all spinning, eh?
Perhaps these might aid you. My, just look at it.
So how did you end up on the wrong side of the law?
After my studies, I worked in the Republic Tax Collection Agency, investigating revenue disputes.
You were a tax collector? Sounds pretty legitimate so far.
Drearily legitimate. But it did introduce me to a steady procession of people desperate for things to shake out in their favor, so to speak.
And you helped them out, for a price.
Yes. But my fee was nothing compared to the price they paid at the hands of a corrupt system.
Whatever you say, Moran. Hey, Monk.
Good to see you, Cal.
Ever pick up any good tips from bartending?
For starters, every client has a tell.
What's my tell?
Well, if I told you, it wouldn't be a tell.
Fine. So what's your tell?
My incurable honesty.
Till next time, pal.
Private table.
All right, then.
Whoa, easy, Grok. Sorry about my friend here. He's just a little guarded.
Yeah, I get it.
Name's Dana. You might say my partner and I have a talent for turning opportunity into profit.
I'm Cal. This is BD.
Noisy little thing.
We're thinking of heading to Dredger Gorge. Ever been?
Once or twice. I'd be careful out there. That's gang turf.
Gang turf?
Grok. Sure it ain't that bad.
The hell I'm risking my neck on gang turf.
Hey, it was great meeting you, Cal. Got some business to discuss with my old pal here.
Come on, BD. So how'd you two meet anyway?
All started with this merc crew I joined. Grock had been recruited a few months
earlier. On account of my good looks.
That's right. And me on account of being the smoothest thing since Hutt Flubber. Anyways, things were good until our outfit tried to pull one over on the Empire. So we
took off and started our own thing. The rest of the outfit ended up dead or in prison.
With the car, Grock. I was telling it.
Kid doesn't need our whole life story.
Point is, Grock and I realized that we're better off just the two of us.
We know the feeling.
Talk later, hmm?
Let's stop. Buddy, over here. We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Keep our distance this time. Let's move. Falling behind.
Jedi! Get ready, enemy approaching.
I got a hit. Why are you all so bad at this? I got you. You don't care me.
This place is in ruins. Bounty Hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Done. Name's Cage Vander. This Mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More are bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Look at this. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. The only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Here you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the Abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force? Connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. Yeah? Let's see.
Think we can ride that updraft across?
Something for the garden. BD1.
Opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within
Neat
the
Neat trick, buddy.
This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor?
Working together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
Hmm. Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future. We can reach the top now. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Watch where you look, laddie. The frightful reefish is known to stun his quarry with a blinding flash of light.
I guess you have a plan, though, right?
Cal, you kindly lover. Sometimes I forget you're only half cooked around the gills. The reefish has attracted less kindly fishers, however. Once, I knew a noble who deigned to keep one as a pet. Raided the reefish at a gala, and the guest of honor, a senator, lost her eyesight peering in the tank.
Blinded by greed, huh?
Huh? Oh, good one.
Aye, indeed.
Yeah, all right, that's enough. Where did we end? Ah, yes. The monstrous Captain Wet, his crew and myself, fled aboard the pirate schooner of the filthy Zephyrs. Well, fast as the morning thaw, I could tell something was off. Wanyak, he wouldn't look me in the eye. Och, and a dreadful stench was a-brewing his rotten beard. An augur of fate most ill. Wanyak took the helm, and with landing claws away, we flew to deep space, putting a few lifetimes between us and those pirates. We found ourselves afield of the Perlimian trade route. As soon as the captain took his hand off the yoke, he put it on his harpoon and gave me a look like a half-starved Tukakat iron sprat. Scurvo, snarled the vile captain. You've gone as soft as an oyster's navel. If I couldn't trust you to spare a quarren with your blaster in your mouth, I couldn't trust you to skewer the great gooba fish. Aye, my hesitance to pull the trigger had me undone. In spite of my most rabid pleas, the captain jettisoned wee Scurvo in an escape pod. The last thing I saw was his dread smile, crooked like a beeman's backbone. And so, my time aboard the grapnel met a briny end. Sitting alone in a pod, in deep space, with nothing but a tank of old cod and gash. I'll tell you more later, lad. The despair. Ugh, the stench. It's enough to set my stomach a-churn to this very day.
We'll put these in the ground next time we're at the garden. Let's move.
Let's search inside.
Is it worthwhile? What is it Bergen expects me?
Jedi. I've been dying to meet you. I shall not fail.
Lightsaber. Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Let's head out. Do your thing, buddy. Another one of these devices. This one's broken, too.
He is coming. Destroy it, now! No! Wait!
Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think these could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. We should take this back to Jedi. Master Cordova will want to see what we found. Mount up.